Hey guys, I just realized, I was getting ready to make my hooded towel for Sterling, because the next orders I have on my list, like there's one I need a size 6 shirt for, another one I needed, I needed to download the file and go upstairs and make it and all that other stuff, but anyway, and then I was like, you know what? I'm going to make her towel. So this is what I've done so far. I just had my hand towel and then I just cut it in half down the center. So all the way down the center, I cut it in half. I just folded it in half and then cut it. So, and now I'm going to find the center of the towel, which is here. I just folded it. And I am going to put this side, that's going to be the inside. So this, I need to fold it back this way. And I am going to line it up here. Oops, I already sprayed my sticky stuff on there, my spray and bond, and then I made the lines on there. So I'm going to go ahead and put this down here, line it up, there. So actually it's going to be Harley Quinn is going to be right here, and I do it with the pretty side down, so that way the seam or the rough side won't be shown. This side, rough side, I don't know if you can see, this side will get sewn to the blue towel, so and it'll become the hood. So I just got it all centered up on my thing, and I'm going to put a piece of stabilizer over top of this, this stabilizer. Lately, I haven't been securing them. Hold on, my scissors are down here. I know some people like to pin them down or whatever, but lately I've just been floating them on the top and going for it. So, I mean, it all depends on how you like to do things. I'm one of those people, I don't like to pin anything, so. So yeah, if you want to throw a couple pins, I might put one in there. Let's see. If I can find my pins. Put one over here. And then I'll stick one over here. Just to hold it down. Anyway, I'm going to go ahead and take it over to the machine. So here we are at the machine. I'm just going to put it on there. And this is for Sterling. She's into DC superheroes right now. Like the superhero girls. She still loves her baby dolls. And she still loves her littlest pet shop and all that, but here right before Christmas she started getting into the DC superhero girls, and so that's what she's on to right now. So I found this file on Etsy. I don't remember who the seller was though. Let me see if I can look it up real quick, because then I'll probably get questions. It is Bows and Clothes Designs, and it was $3.50. Let's see if I can show you. So there it was. I haven't left a review yet because I haven't done anything with it. So it's the Harley. And there it is. There's the website. So I'm going to go ahead and we'll just have to do with what we got, work with what we got, which is going to be just probably a yellow fabric. So let's get to work. Guys, I stopped filming because this thing kept slipping and falling over, so I was just like, forget it. So I held it for part of the time, and then I was like, I'm not gonna hold it no more. So anyway, you get the idea. It stitched it all out. It did take longer than I thought it would take, because I don't know, it says 19 steps, so I didn't think it would take that long, but it did. But that's okay, it's okay. Lisa's done now. I'm going to go ahead and use my little thing I showed you earlier. Where it, see that? Probably didn't need to, but you know, I got to use it. But it's good, like if you have a name with lettering and stuff, it just takes it right out. It's like, I guess you could probably use a big eraser too. But anyway, I wanted one, so I got one. So that's that. I'm going to go ahead and trim some of these threads and then take it off the hoop and get ready to sew it. While this was actually stitching out, I was able to organize all this fabric. Oops. There you go. And this one came from the Dollar Tree, so it's all floppy and yeah. But this one was one that actually came from Target. But I bought it at the Goodwill, and it was still inside of the package and everything, and they charge you by the pound, so I probably got it really cheap. So I don't really remember. And there was also a basket, but it's upstairs too, that I found at the Goodwill that charges you by the pound. And that basket, we saw it at Walmart, and it was like $5 for the basket. And I know that day I didn't spend $5 at the Goodwill. Plus I got other things, so yeah. Probably paid maybe a dollar or two for it. So, anyway, I'm gonna go ahead and clean this up and put it on the thing, on the towel. Okay, I went ahead and took it off. I'll trim all these up in a little bit. But here it is. On my towel. Now what I'm going to do is I'm going to take this and fold it in half. It's hard to do without a cameraman. Let me try one. So I'm gonna pull it in half here. I'm gonna see if I can set this up real quick. Okay. The reason I'm having so much trouble with this tripod is it has these little rubber stoppers on the bottom of the legs, and I lost one of the stoppers, so it likes to slide all over the place. And so anyway, so now I just fold it in half, and I am going to sew these two pieces right here together. So that way, when you turn it the right side out, it's going to make a little hood, and it's going to be like that when you're done. So we'll go ahead and do that. And if you have a serger, you can serge them. I do have a serger. I've never used it. Bought it at the Goodwill last year. Never even attempted to use it. It's under my table now. Which that's another thing I want to do. I cleaned out everything and I want to see if it works. So, but for now, I'm just gonna zigzag stitch. Okay, so I went ahead and I zigzag stitched it like a couple times. That way it won't fray. And now I have this. So now I need to take this and sew this to my towel. So let me go get my towel. Okay, I want to make sure this is on the inside. So, and I want it down and this at the bottom. So, and then this is going to be the top, and this is where the center, where it was folded in half. So I'm just going to make sure that is the center, which it is. So now I'm going to line up my towel. So this is how I want it to be. I don't know if you guys can see this. I don't know what you're seeing. I don't have the, here, I can flip up the little screen. There we go. Okay, so this is, I want this to line up with this. So that way when she wears this. And so I'm going to face these down towards each other.
Wrong-o.
I am having a time with this tripod since it is missing that little thing. Okay, I just spent like a couple minutes trying to set it up. But anyway, I still gotta trim some of these off. I've got it sewn on. I'll show you what it looks like in just a second. I'm just gonna trim a few of these. I'll do a better job trimming them here in a few minutes. Before I give them to her, I know she's going to be excited. They're up there watching Jaws right now. Anyway, this is the last thing. Here is the towel. And I think I told you guys earlier, I think when I was sewing it, I think I told you to sew it on wrong. I think I had it facing up when it should have been facing down. So anyway, so when you go to sew it, you want the wrong side in. Let's see. Okay, when you go to sew it, you want to make sure you have the tag. You want that to be on the inside. You don't want it to be on the outside of your towel. And then, so you face, I faced that part down, so the side with the tag I faced down. I found the middle, and then I just brought the towel, the hood, the towel towards me. So with this part pointing at me, and I just sewed just a little, quick little stitch across there, so. And now, all my nails keep breaking. I need to drink more water. They're getting all brittle and dry. Anyway, so now, I don't know what that is. It just fell. Oh, it's a tack. I'll have to get that. So now to fold it up, you're going to like fold it into three pieces. So one, two, bring it up to the third. This towel is like really long, so this tripod is totally in my way. In my way. Let me see if I can set you up. So I just fold it into thirds. And here's the hood. And then what you do is you, something's crooked here. Okay, so once you get it into thirds, then you just roll one side in until it gets right there, and then you take the other side and you roll it in too. Poor Sterling, well, she's not a paying customer, so after you get, you fold them in, and then you just take your little hood and just kind of pull it down. You guys can't see what I am doing. I just take the back and just kind of pull it down. There you go. She's going to love it. Should I put a ribbon around it and give it to her like a gift? Sterling!
What?
What are you doing?
Watching TV.
Come here for 1 second.
Thank you.
You're welcome. You want to try it on?
Yeah.
I took a picture of it. Is Dad up there?
Yeah.
You can show it to him. Here, put it on. Wrap it around you.
Look. Thank you.
You're welcome. Go show him.
Are they closed?
Yeah.
Look!
Oh, how cool is that? Harley Quinzel.
Mm-hmm.
Oh, that's cute.
Look, Nunabelle. I don't care. Good morning, everyone. Welcome to the vlog. Well, it's not morning. It is 1 o'clock, exactly. And there's still snow outside. Sterling called her... Whoa, I'm bright. Sterling called her cousin up since they didn't have school today. And she came over. She was playing. Now they want to go outside and play. So I guess we're going to go outside and sled down the hill a few times. And I will have to go to the post office to mail out a package that I didn't get mailed out today. I didn't want to, snowplows are going by. I didn't want to have the mailman like have to pull in our driveway because it's nothing but ice just to pick up one package. And it's just a shirt, so I need to go and drop that off at the post office. I need to go to town and get something for dinner because we're out of like dinner items. Actually, we're out of food completely. Not completely, but little snack foods. Well, the snow is ice is melting, even though it's not even above 32 degrees. Let's see what the temperature. I don't remember what the temperature was. It was like 29, something like that. Anyway, I have to go to the grocery store because, like, the kids are out of snacks and crackers and whatnots, and I don't have nothing to make for dinner, so I'm thinking chili. I'm just gonna make some chili tonight. We will see. But I also found a recipe online for some broccoli and I also found a recipe online for some broccoli and cheese soup, so I don't know. Guys, we're outside. Girls are sledding down our hill here in the front yard, but our bird feeder has seen a lot of action today. We put it out there, I don't remember, two months ago, and nobody seemed to like it but the squirrels. And it was half full before it snowed. But now there's just a lot of birds over there. Kind of fun to watch them, but we're gonna have to get more bird seed. Let's see if we can.
3 hours later.
Hey guys, we're outside. It's probably almost 6 o'clock, but she wants to go sledding, and this is nothing but ice.
But we're gonna go.
She's gonna shoot like a bullet.
Me and you are going on this. There's snow down there.
I don't want to go on that one. You go. You go by yourself. It is. You know, I never set my clock. It's still fast. 7:19. And I'm going to try to embroider out one or two, I don't know. It's like the next one on my list is the Rainbow Dash one, and I need a size 6 shirt, short sleeve shirt. We didn't go anywhere today. We were gonna get up early and go, but it's kind of a good thing too because the roads were probably bad. But so the next one on my list would be that one, which I don't have the shirt. The Tinkerbell I made yesterday, I have to wait for that tulle and ribbon to show up. Probably have enough ribbon, but I need the tulle. And the delivery says it won't be here until Tuesday, like a week from tomorrow. Anyway, so I have to wait for that to finish that order. I have a SpongeBob here I'm going to try to get embroidered out right now. And I think I have to order some ribbon because it's a size 3. So I don't think there's enough ribbon here to make the ribbon trim. Probably not. So I'm going to order some right now, probably. So I just made this for Sterly. I have quite a few Valentine designs that I bought, like whenever any place is having a sale. I don't remember which site I bought this one off from, but it's been on my little jump drive for a while, and I was like, you know what, I'm going to make that because I want to add more Valentine stuff to my shop. I mean, even if it doesn't sell this year, it's still something that will be in my shop and I can make it over and over. And I didn't have anything. Well, actually, I did have something. The corset top was one that I could have embroidered out as far as my orders go, but I was like, I want to make this. I think it's fun to create new stuff than it is doing the same stuff over and over. But anyway, tomorrow I hope to go and get the things I need, like the glitter canvas, to work on some orders. And hopefully I can find the shirts I need. I have a list upstairs. There it is. I'm gonna go ahead and take a picture of it. I'm not looking at what you're making. If you don't look at what I made. What is that sign?
Cupid's Valentine. Does that look like a heart?
Almost. You guys watching Jaws still? How many Jaws movies have you guys watched?
That's the last one.